Hey guys, welcome back to channel. This is Castle CEO Tekkan Karp. In this video, we are going to talk about the VIPs and Super VIPs. What are the function of VIPs and why you want to enable that and what and how you can enable that. I mean, we will cover all the necessity parts and functions of VIP, right? When you install the Clash of Kings game with your app store or in the iPhones or Android, whatever the your device is, you install the Clash of Kings and you start with the Castle 1, right? Like we are P6 and some are 5, P5, P4, right? Prestige and then some are normals, right? So you are started with VIP 1, then you struggle and get accumulate and calculate those VIP and to jump to next level 2, then VIP level 2, VIP 3, VIP 4, VIP 5, VIP 7 till 10, right? Then you get super VIP, like we are here, SVIP, as you can see up at the top of the screen, right? Super VIPs guys have some extra buffs and extra bonus and extra abilities that without super VIPs, right? Those who are normal VIPs, not super VIPs, have, right? So when you get super VIP, then there are also 10 levels, like as you can see here 1 2 3 10, right? After level super VIP 10, add the level 10 in the all the VIP super VIPs and without V super, right? All the buffs are given to you. There are different levels and different sort of buffs, right? When the more higher you will be, the more buffs will be given to you. Like as we are here, we have 30 minutes training speed extra, rally capacity extra, accelerate material QE and marching troop limit increase, health attack defense, super rally 5 times a day, switch talents, dragon super rally, mineral vein, ancient conquest, auto wall repair coming soon, that's effect will be so whatever, right? As you can see all the buffs here, right? Some guys wanted to unlock the super VIP exclusive store, right? So the main topic is today, right, is when you are super VIP 10, then you need 10k more super VIP points to unlock this, right? And then you can activate a privilege. Privilege is simply mean to increase your attack, defense, health and some other random buffs, right? That will takes effect permanently, right? Until you play, until you lost beneath, if you are going to play, these buffs will be activated in all battles, in the dragon campaigns, ancient battlefield, conquests, Indian kingdom, right? Everywhere. So as you can see here, we are at privilege 3, and as you can see, merchandise here, you can get some super VIP chest, some resources, some battle stats, to battle items, right? That redemption, massacre effects, march acceleration, as you can see here, we are going to buy that, right? Right, resources as well, right? Material chest and super VIPs and 8-hour speed ups as well, some prestige badges. Every necessary thing is available here. You can buy with super VIP points, right? As you can see here, it is construction level, right? When you unlock one privilege, COK will give you a task to get level 2, is a construction level. And how you can increase your construction level is, the basic is you need to do merchandise, buy some daily super VIPs, just some blueprints, just whatever you need, is you have to buy, right? And the construction level will increase, right? And then you can unlock other those buffs. So we hope this video help you to understand the VIP effect, and we hope we cover all the necessary parts, and hope you enjoyed our video. Like our videos and do not forget to subscribe to our channel. As you can see here, advanced VIP chest, the chest you can unlock, you can press spin one time daily, right? So different chest is giving different, like here we are at a maximum chest level, so we will get more rewards.